Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. You know, as you struggle with the heat and humidity this week, I know it's awful outside, but it's important to have a little bit of context and a little bit of perspective. Long before our highways and byways were crowded with SUVs, there were heat waves that make this one pale in comparison. As a matter of fact, in 1896, there was a heat wave so bad, more than 1,000 people died in New York City and more than 1,000 horses. In 1858 in London, the heat wave was so bad. This was during the time that people were switching from chamber pots to indoor plumbing and toilets. They called this one the Great Stink as raw sewage dumped into London's waterways. So it could always be worse. But on the other side, if you're a fan of the Farmer's Almanac, don't worry. Good news around the corner. We are expected to have sub-zero frigid temperatures this winter and record snows. Now, for me, I don't know if I buy the Farmer's Almanac, but I do buy into Dan Zarrow's forecast. It'll be Dan that gets us ready to get up in the morning and be prepared summer or winter. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, hit me up on the web and let's continue the conversation, NJ1015.com.